Oh, it's going to be a beautiful Friday. We've got sunny and mild conditions today. We're going to be warming all the way through the middle part of next week. We'll also have some scattered showers next week, but it's going to be pretty nice. Right now, we're in the green, which is the milder temperatures, right? But I've started this Monday of next week just to kind of give you a sneak peek because this weekend's going to be nice. Next week is going to be a little bit different. So on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday of next week, we're still in that warm sector. But as we get into Thursday and Good Friday of next weekend, we get a nice cool blast of air. This will drop us down into the probably 60s for daytime highs. And then we start to warm back up again just in time for Easter Sunday. So a little bit of a cool down, and then we warm back up. But that's next week. Here's a look at today. We're looking at mostly sunny skies as originally of high pressure continues to build in. Partly cloudy skies tomorrow and partly cloudy on Sunday with a chance for a quick shower or two, mainly in the mountains, but very light, very isolated. Still a pretty nice weekend. Today we'll be in the mid 70s. We'll go up a couple of degrees as we go throughout the day Saturday. Notice as we head into early next week, we find temperatures warming to the low 80s by Wednesday, and then we'll start to cool things down a little bit on Thursday and Good Friday. And notice for the mountains, a little bit more unsettled than the upstate as there's a couple of systems that look to kind of move to the north. None of these are a washout. We'll just see a mix of sun and a few scattered showers heading into Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday of next week.